Hey. Hello. Oh, wow, it's gonna be loud. Okay, mute myself. That's good. Right, Twitch. My account. Click on stream. Cool. It's running. Am. Nice. 1 minute late to starting. Thank you for lurking. Hope you're enjoying your Resident Evil gameplay. Have to do the settings. Hey, oh, that's all right. Welcome. Wanted to hang about a bit before I started, so just in case you were just to wait for, there to make sure you were coming out. Right. Ooh, inverted aim, no vibration. You're not sure? Let's cheat the system. Right, motion blur. I can't turn the subtitles on. That's annoying. Right. Ready knife. Swing knife. Cool. Okay, I got confused for a second.
Resident Evil 4.
I miss that noise. Evil dude.
1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances,
oh, amazing.
The President
Hope you're
of the United
enjoying
States
that.
Ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished.
It's gonna be weird actually playing this and paying attention to stuff, because when I did play it, well, let's just say I was the.
Years have passed since that horrendous incident.
Let's just say I was at an age where I didn't really look too much into things. I just liked shooting zombies.
I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You. Who are you, really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys.
Oh, we're not gonna see him. Damn, anymore. We're gonna stop off by a bridge.
It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
Ah, it's freezing. So cold all of us aren't. Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Hey, Birch. Hey. That's good.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
For some reason.
Did you say something?
Hey, I remember you.
Leon, I hope you can hear me. I'm Ingrid Hunnigan. I'll be your support on this mission.
Loud and clear. Somehow I thought you'd be a little older. So the subject's name's Ashley Graham, right?
That's right. She's the daughter of the president. So try to behave yourself, okay?
Whoever this group is, they sure picked the wrong girl to kidnap.
I'll try to find some more information on my end as well.
Good. Talk to you later. Leon out.
Yeah, this is definitely clunky in, but not bad. Yeah, this is bizarre. How do I run? Okay. Okay, I'm trying to. Okay, yep. Oh my god, this really needs getting used to. Yeah, so basically the bottom control, the left toggle is to move around. This isn't. And the right toggle is where I aim. I need to get used to this soon as, because I'm gonna be walking on an angry guy.
Excuse me, sir? I was wondering if you might recognize the girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Not a fool zombie.
Freeze!
I need to get ready to shoot. I thought that was a body just driving off. Nope, they dead.
Shit.
Is everything okay?
There was a hostile local. I had no choice but to neutralize him. There are still others surrounding the area.
Get out of there and head toward the village. Take whatever measures necessary to save the subject.
Understood.
Ahí está! Ah, the flashbacks. You know, I'm gonna go to the man in the toilet. Give him say hello to him. Oh wait, or is it upstairs? Oh yeah, I was going to, why can't I do the subtitles? That's really weird. Have a look around. Let's go back in. I can't remember if it was, I thought, pretty sure it was that room, but there was a guy in the toilet just casually, and then you tend to just shoot him. How do I get the... Okay, that's how I get that up. Cool. Where is the doggo? Nice. I feel bad that you have to shoot the crows, but I mean, if you do, you get some stuff. Oh, yeah, definitely. Hey, yeah, let the doggo go. Right, now I need to be careful of... Hey, hello. Yeah, I always have to save the doggo. But shoot the crows. Shoot the crows, save the doggo. And I've remembered, thank you. Good. Nope, come on. There you go. Come on. Yeah, all good, thank you. How are you? Just starting Res 4 and already it's a weird nostalgia trip for me. Goodbye. Oh my god, not cycling. Walking in the rain is bad enough, let alone cycling. Be sure to be warm. Have a cuppa. Hey, I'm remembered. One thing that I remember though is snakes in a barrel, and I hate snakes in a barrel. I realize I didn't even save earlier on. this is so clunky. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. It's so hard to use. Like, you can see if I'm just sort of aiming, say... Or just... Okay, I can't even aim on anything. Whatever. It gets really shaky. Yeah, you can see, it's just... does not know what it's doing. Okay, guess I'm not meant to hit them. Well, not allowed to hit them. Okay. Well, let me quickly check the controls. Because how do I swing round? Because there should be a button to, yeah, move around really quickly. Back, forward. No. Cutie pie. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what ones. One would be better. You're not a loser. No. You're both good. But you are no loser. No control. Oh god, control is better how it was. Type 1. You're no loser. I am at shooting. Oh. I mean, that I don't know, I'm afraid. I can't dispute that. Because I don't know.
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
Oh, wait. Thanks, but no thanks. What was that? Sniper, sniper, where's my sniper rifle? Ah, okay. Oh my god, this is so sensitive. A sweaty blob. I mean, if I was cycling, I would be too. Cows. Oh no, phone thief. No, I do not want to shoot the c- Okay, there you go, that's how I do it. Oh, I forgot I had, Boom. So I'm gonna probably do this for a while now. Spin round, throw a flashbang. I think a bit of both. That's what I've been confused about for a while is, what are they? Cause yeah, I think they're normal people, or they were, but they got infected with the virus. But it's not a full-fledged virus. Who said you could eat me? I didn't say you could eat me. Clock tower, get some more grenades. Or a sniper, I can't remember. But yeah, I think they're sort of partially infected. So the infection doesn't fully do anything to the body until they're dead, basically, I think. At least that's what I think. They are armed to, come on, let me go down the stairs. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Guy with chainsaw, bad. Bad. Doggo! Please, bell, ring. Bell, thank God, there were so many. I don't think there's any possible way to have killed them all. So yeah, now they're zombie. Lord Sadler. Yeah, it really is. I think that's probably why a lot of people like this one. It's because it's so different, but at the same time it's still Resident Evil. It begins with a ring.
Hunnigan, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer. Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
I like how that she's already like turning into Belle. Right, let's go back in the house and see the chickens. Oh no, sorry chicken. I thought you'd give me egg. Oh, I'm bad. Yeah, some animals on here. I think it's definitely the crows. Crows, you always usually get stuff from them. Cows are good. Can't kill the cows. Well, you can eventually, but you don't get anything out of it. Can I go in this building? No, okay. There's something up the top there, so... Yeah, I remember now. You can go in here and shut this closed. But I was too busy running around in circles. Many insects are feasting over the leftovers. Oh god. I have a fear that that's going to happen constantly. Shotgun. Style. That's how you get around. Know something here. Yeah. It's a thing that I always, to this day, forget how to pronounce. Early days, but I'm already organizing. Cool. Okay, so that house I've not been in yet. It's probably why there's nice, okay, at least I'm getting some ammo. Yeah, if I remember correctly, the wooden doors you can shoot down. Yeah. There's not much info at this point. Right, clock tower or bell tower I've been in. This place I have not. Yeah, this is the way I need to go. Ooh, a letter. That I won't read, but... Oh, okay. So they're telling at them. Okay. So they knew, somehow. Okay, completely empty building. Okay, nothing over there. Right, is this the right place? Yes, okay, that's good. Oh my god, I hate this.
Un forastero!
Why aren't you at your clock tower meeting? Oh, come on. Come towards me and then... Ooh. Ow! Okay. Right.
Now I am a man.
Come on, dude. Up and flip. Good triple spin. Do not like that sound. Ah, the memories. Creepy somber music. Right, okay. My last bullet. Right, let me... I think that was good. Didn't hurt any cows. Sorry, just checking around. So yeah, for information about the blue pendants, basically... Yeah, the more I get... the more pendants I get, I unlock special things with a merchant that you can buy stuff from. And you can also buy maps with all the information on, which is handy. I'm not gonna hurt you, dog. Right, let me read this so at least I have it. 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. Oh yeah, the guy's up the top. Money. Hey, spinel. That's a waste of a... That was a waste of shotgun. Let me equip this. Well, I'm already going through all of my ammo. Nice. There's one there. I'm surprised I remember these. Like, it's been years since I've played this. And then windmill. So I'm missing one. Oh, there's one over there. But God knows if I can actually hit it or not from this distance. You can see what I mean with the wobbliness of it all. It's just shaky hands. No, not that way yet. I'll go this way. Let me finish perusing. Right, did I go in there? Yeah, that was the cow's place. Hello, chicken. On the map. Oh sweet, okay, at least it tells me where the pendants are. Right, let me go... It's on the other end of here, isn't it? Yeah. Put on the outside. Nice, okay. The last one I'll get, Nice, okay. It's cool, so I've got all of them here. Which is good. No more killing chickens. Oh wow, already in. I'm so used to like a long waiting time. Just having a drink. Cool. I've seen this signpost before. Oh, boulder. How am I? Well, okay. Raya to you too. Oh, just get a oh nice. Okay, that couldn't have gone any better because I only had the one bullet left. Now at least they're not gonna try and throw anything at me. Wait, no, this is where I came, wasn't it? Yeah. Oops. I don't like how when I'm running you can see the SD-ness of the game loading in. I don't want to hurt you, bats. Okay, so I didn't need my shotgun for that. Very well. Wait, how am I still alive? How? Oh my god. I mean, I'm glad because I've not, saved it in a while. Let's go in here, hopefully not set the trap off. Nope, there's a trap there. That's a big spider. Try and remember the way I went. Thank you. remember correctly, there's a guy upstairs. It has happened super quick. I think it's because I kind of remember quite a fair bit of this all, which does come in handy. Like, I know that there is a certain someone upstairs in a cupboard or a wardrobe. What? I've already been on here for we're playing for 38 minutes. How? Oh, okay, how do I crouch? Is there a crouch button? No. Let's hope this doesn't hurt me. Please give me a herb. Yes, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Right, okay. In here. Push. Oh, dude, wait a sec, let me open this up. Okay, I can't. Hello. I quite liked his sassiness.
I like them?
No. You?
Ow.
Okay.
Sorry, just punch my headset.
Very important question. Do you got a smoke?
Got gum.
Ah, big man.
Perfect. The big cheese. What?
Hey, big cheese. Yes, please, I would like to save. Woo, I killed all the enemies. Nice. I guess all the enemies I could from, like, the town. But I'm guessing it doesn't count those, probably.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
No, thank you.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
That just made me really cringe now and when I played it before. An itch.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
Yay. Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just
two
a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia.
Bug.
You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it.
Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Hey, boy. I'm not dying.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
I've always wondered, what was he aiming for with that? Grizzly. Hey, wait. No, no, okay.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Yeah, one thing I do like about this, which I didn't know before but now I do, is like how much Leon has changed in the 6 years since Raccoon City. Like on the first day he was very chipper, let's say.
Over here, stranger.
Merchant. And now he's a little less chirpy. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that an old stranger? Hello, stranger. And that was the merchant.
Got
and this is the merchant.
Something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things.
Damn, it's on sale, stranger.
What are you selling?
What are you buying?
Is that all, stranger?
Thank you.
Is that all?
God, I don't remember too much of this.
What
all
are
right.
you buying?
I mean, I want the rifle. I want it. I get it.
Is that all?
Pretty sure this is how I had it laid out originally when I loaded up the save on the Wii ages ago.
Thank you.
No, I don't have enough of that. But treasure map, yes please.
Thank you.
Scope. Yes please.
Is that all? Thank you.
My first day spray just to keep that health.
Thank you. What are you
can
buying?
I tune? I can. Sweet, okay. Capacity. You know, I'll upgrade this for now.
Thank you.
Oh, nice round zero.
What are you selling?
Come back anytime. I remember one time I killed him, which was not a good idea because where he was like the hub place of what certain area, which wouldn't have been perfect to have someone to buy stuff off of. But yeah, now I've brought all of that, I'm going to quickly save. Save. Yeah, I remember now there's quite a few people in the next bit. And snakes. But mainly people. Anything I can... No, barrel. Nice. I always push the wrong button. Sweet, okay. Now... Equip this. And let's do some shooting practice. Should be nice, okay. Clearing it up a bit. Someone up there. Sweet, okay. Oh no, I've alerted them now. Saying that, unless someone. Wow, he went flying. Okay, right now. Three for luck. Come on, this. So much for thinking I cleared them all out. Alright, do I have enough time to use my sniper on them? Is this everything in here? I know there's a back area. Oh, nice. Ow. There's so many. They're literally like hiding places. Myself, so okay. Well, what? Don't say all the stuff that I use. Place where I killed everyone is already gone. The items and that. Grenade time. The stuff from where I've killed people is gone. Anyone else? Oh, one more. Is that it? Jesus, there's so many. Okay, jump down, pick up what's there. Go back up. Is that it? Whee! Finally, okay. That was so many of them. Right, okay, what's up? What's up here? Oh no, that's to the jump down point. Okay, I can't do anything here. Right. Now to run around and grab a load of stuff. Without the worry of dying now. Okay. I'm still mad with all the items that I could have gotten that I didn't. Right, chest up here, and then there's a chest on the other end with the half piece of the key for the door. See, even though it's been years, I still haven't had let enough time for me to forget stuff. I was kind of hoping I'd forget most of this, but when it comes to games and replaying them, which very rarely happens, I tend to remember quite a lot. The other piece, but before I do that, let me just reload things. Right, pistol. Oh. Map. What's anything goody around here? No, but there is at the next piece. And I don't like that the next, his save point's quite a ways away. Jump. So I'll just run back to the save point. Might see the merchant again, upgrade a gun or something. And then, carry on. But I'll see the merchant first, then save, so at least I'm prepped for next time. As if he's still here. Yes, okay.
Welcome! What are you buying? Not enough cash.
Stranger. Okay, I could buy a TMP. No, let me tune up my gun. Rifle's pretty decent at the moment. But I would do this. Okay, I can't level it up anymore with the firepower. Shotgun would be good. Okay.
What are you buying?
Come I think I'm good for anytime. Anything like that. Just because it's better off to save up the money so I can get a bigger case. I like the idea of having a suitcase of stuff, but where is the suitcase? Or is his vest there, the briefcase? Gajella, where's the rifle and the shotgun? Up and round. Ooh, money. Wait, did I look around here? I didn't. Well, I wouldn't have missed anything anyways. Right, let's go to the back door. Piece things together. Right. Oh my god, don't say I didn't actually open up the... I didn't open up the thing up there, did I? I was too busy talking about how I remember stuff, but I can't remember to open a thing I needed. Ugh, okay. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. Oh my god, okay. Well, at least I don't have to worry about more zombies attacking me. Jump down. Yes, you'll be using this. I love that you need to piece it together to put it in, but then when you push the doors open it will come apart again anyways. Oh, someone gonna try and kill me now? I kind of partially remember this, but not fully. Well, let me look at the map in a second, because I think the things, there's little stars on the map, but they're special items. Yeah, they're inside. Cool. Okay, I'm shooting up for sure. Okay, maybe I don't need to shoot it. I'm just dumb. Right. But not being dumb, I remember correctly, there is a corridor and a load of people on the left. My head. Okay, now I need a first aid spray and probably not the best item to use, or gun to use, but that's all I've got. Okay, not anymore. Pistol. Anything? No, but there's still someone around the corner, apparently. Where is this other person? Do I have a grenade? No, I do not. Great. Oh, nice. Are you coming in? Oh, okay, that's cool. Come on, come in. Oh, of course. Stop walking. Great, rifle time again. Okay, thankfully, that's over. Okay, this game really does not want me to live without my rifle. Okay, yeah, no, literally, I have no other ammo. Nope, okay, still no ammo. Can I destroy these? No. They're too big. Wait, so how do I get to that item in there? Ah, okay. I needed to do that. Cool. Anything else? No. Next item's down at the bottom. Ammo. Nope. Anything, are you? I keep on pushing the wrong button again. Okay, I'm down there. Nice, okay. Yes. I now have fish. A very large fish. Doing knife fishing. Wait, can I even eat them? Oh, restores health partly. Okay, it does. I've just got full health. So where's this, item, or is it actually up the top? Okay. Let me just do one more. Lucky. Nah. Okay. Stocked up on fish and ready to go. Sweet. Come on, let me hit the... Are you kidding me? Okay, I'll shoot the other one then. Shotgun. Again, can't complain with shotgun. I can complain about getting bear trapped though. Nearly. It's hard to judge if I'm... Oh, that was... My feet were on it. Okay, good. Am I gonna have to use my last? Or can I knife it? Can I knife it? I cannot knife it. Great. Great. So I now have no ammo. Oh, I lie. Wait, is this the one where you can combine the ammo? No. I'm pretty sure there was one game where you could literally combine the ammo up with the gun. It could be even the first Resident Evil, but... Sorry. Just want to check the map. Cool, got everything. And save point right ahead. Sweet. Anything? No. Cool. I remember this. Okay, I didn't remember that much. I was just guessing. Hey, you got a nightmare ring. Oh, very loud noise. Insert here. Cutscene.
Carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, You'll face severe consequences.
Yeah, but isn't he the one that put the virus in me?
What? Same blood.
Enemies get what? Where was 25 enemies? I really don't know where those 25 enemies were. Okay. Ah. 21 seconds off from my guess.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
The big cheese.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Yes, hurry up. Jeez. It's not like you're trying to save someone or anything. Right. Well, I'm saying it now because this might be it. If there is an egg in the kitchen, in the cooker, there is going to be a man I will... that no one likes in this game. The Chainsaw Man. Yeah. No, I think she was, like, getting him hyped up. Egg in the fridge? Kitchen. Yeah, I am not gonna like this bit. I will be quiet and I will be scared for my life. Oh, there's the guy in the toilet. I knew it. I remembered. Oh, that's so noisy. Super decomposition. Or decomposition. Either of the two. Okay. But yeah. Next bit. It's a guy with a chainsaw, and if I remember, a potato bag over his head. And he is hell. And it's not helpful that I have no ammo. But at least I have fish. And a few grenades. Okay, no, I'm dead. I'm saying it now, I'm dead. I'm dead. Hold on, wait, let me... Run away! Yeah, I'm just not even bothering at the moment. Let me go. I'm gonna die. Give me a fish. Thank you. Oof. Okay. Yeah, normally for some reason, I don't know why I didn't have anything there. Yeah, I don't know why I have so little ammo. No, I didn't mean that. Oh, actually, let me examine. Okay, I got the key, so I can just run there. If I'm quick enough. I'm just going straight for the doors because there's no extra ammo or anything in here. normally I wouldn't. Normally I'll try and kill every single one, but when you have no ammo, you can't really do much. Right, box somewhere. Yes. See, I'm remembering really small, insignificant details. Okay. Save. And lamp on the ceiling next to me, but I'll have a look in a second. Yep, lamp in the ceiling. I keep on pushing the wrong button. Okay, cool. So, pendants. I'm gonna need to save all my ammo for the pendants, because then I get a TP. I don't remember if it was the TB holster or the actual TP. Or the butterfly. There's too many guns and things in this game. Here. Right, where does the blue pendant start? Okay. Not until further up, which is fine. I can talk to the merchant.
Got something that might interest you.
Stranger.
Got a selection
of good things on sale, stranger.
What are you selling?
I'll buy it at a high price.
Thank you.
That I won't, because if you find the
thank you
emblems, or not emblems, crystals, and stick them in it, you get more money for it.
Is that all?
Oh, I don't get much for my black bass. Yes.
Thank you.
Take it. I kind of want to take the TP now, but I can't remember what he gives me. Sure, I'll take that now. I'll rearrange it in a second.
Thank you.
Stock. Fully auto absorbs and spreads out.
Is that?
Yes, please.
Thank you. What are you buying?
That's if I can or not.
What are you selling?
Yeah, okay, cool. Right, well, I don't want to equip that. Egg. Right, now for the pendants. So hopefully by the... Where are the crows? Quite loud. Ah, wow, I am really zooming through this. I know there's still tons left to do, but I remember taking so long to get through half of this. Crow. Oh, there you are. Finally, okay. Right, let's pick up some of these drops. Who you calling Da? Okay, I didn't know it was right behind me. It's time to eat my egg. If I push the right button. Nice. Nutritional. Snake? No, no snake yet. I'm surprised I've not come across a snake yet. Sweet, okay. Oh no, we've got zombie dogs up ahead as well. Or is it on the way back? I can't remember. There's too many things to remember. Like these symbols here. You got Z, you got. Well, at least I'm remembering that I need to remember them. ZM. Pendant. Nice. The DMV. No, ZMV. Cool. Yeah, no, definitely. I think the Nemesis one was a lot more scarier. But I think it's because it had the whole thing of I can't kill it until it says I can, kind of thing. Come on. Well, this one, thankfully the enemies that you get put against you can kill. Okay, but there is a little thingy over here. I always find it amusing when they try and throw it at me and I kill them first. Right. Oh wait, ZMV, that's it. So if I do 4, then... Okay. I'll do 3 this time, then 3 again. Then 4. Then 4. Sweet. So now I should, if I push the right buttons, DMV, yeah. Sorry, I don't know where I read your message in two parts, but... oh well, right. At least I got that. Now in the church I go. But I'm not sure if I can go in there or not. Yeah, or not. No, I don't. I need the... Oh, I just skipped it. I was meant to go on the map. Okay, it's right behind the thing. I'll get that now. So at least then if I get them all on the way to the, where I need to go. Then at least when I see the merchant again, I can get my reward. Right now I need to let me just reload this. Because I have a feeling I will need it. Because there's a little bit of platforms and people around here. Oh, come on, I thought you would have fallen off. There's one down there. Oh my god, I just took out the whole thing. Right, jump over. Why am I a distant second? Okay, so he stole something. Destroyed the egg. That's not fun. Now is the other pendant. There it is. Jesus, it does not like me hitting it, does it? Right, okay. Run, jump. Run some more. Try not to fall off the edge. Yes, hello. Hey! Oh no! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Help me. See, this is one thing that always confused me, is because there is a literal battleground. This is a literal battleground. I think this is it. And, yeah. Yeah, let's just say that a big beast comes after me. And I need to try and survive it. Yeah, you could probably hear it. But while I've got the chance to, I'm gonna try and get all my ammo. It's huge. Right, okay. Right now let's explore around, pick up everything I can. Yep, I go to here. That crashes down. Oh no, okay. That's later on then. Thanks. God. Right, ooh. Through the door or. Upstairs or downstairs? Okay, downstairs. Definitely downstairs. Because then I can get my special gift from the merchant. And some goodies, like ammo. And just shoot him and they call all the stuff. Go to the buy screen. Don't worry about the money. This one's on the house. Ah, the Punisher. That's what I was trying to remember.
Thank you. What are you selling?
Okay. Wait. Does the Punisher take the same? It does. So you know what? I'm gonna sell the handgun because I mean, so far it's worse.
What are you buying?
How does that work out?
What are you selling? Whatever.
Let me go to the bottom and sell the. No, okay, I won't do that yet.
Is that old, stranger? Is that old? Thank you.
But if the Punisher's better, then, sure, I'll sell
it. Is that old? What are you buying?
First aid spray.
Thank you. What are you buying?
I can't tune it up. I gotta tune it up.
Is that old, stranger?
What does it mean, increase the firepower? Oh. See, this confuses me. It says I can... Oh, whatever. Alright, firing speed, capacity...
Is that all?
Sure, I'll do that. Firepower, reload, capacity. What one should I do? Should I do the firepower so more power behind the bullets? Or more bullets in the gun? Because I don't know. Because it would be handy to be able to have 50 bullets in the gun without having to reload. But yeah. For rifle. Yeah, okay, I'll do it. I'll do it. More bullets in the gun. I won't do you yet. Let me break some barrels. Wait, I'm pretty sure there was a way to go around the... Oh, there is a way to go around the back. Yeah, this is also an entrance for a boat thing that happens a little later on in the line. Wait, how have I unequipped? Oh, okay, no, it's... I was like, how have I got no gun in hand? Reload. Wrong button again. Right. Eat fish. Equipped. Save. Sweet. Okay. Okay, now to carry on. At least I don't have to worry about the blue pendants anymore. Oh wait, or is this the barrel run again? There's too many events that happen like that. Like a barrel run, another barrel run, running away from a giant troll monster. Yep, barrel run. I love how it morphs into the wall. That was close. Wait, I saw a shiny. Shiny, 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 shiny. Shiny. Now, I thought it was going to be another thing to attach onto something. Ah, I remember this. There he is. Blah. It's sniper time. Nice. Two hits. Come on, rock your head. Thank you. What's that noise? I don't like that. Oh, there they are. To you too. No, wrong button. Health, please. Jeez. Lord Sith? Yeah, that guy at the beginning did look a bit like Lord Sith. Ow! Why so many? Have I got a grenade? No, I do not. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna die. Let me just, give me a break. Jeez. Right, okay. Don't like that. Oh. Egg. My nutritional egg. Sweet, okay. Right, get the pit slat again. Am I missing something in there? No. I just want to make sure I've not left anything in the water. Water? It's not a person. The water. Right, okay. Can I get it from here? I can. No, I should have left that. They come in handy to sort of get them to run into it themselves. Look, yeah, up here as well. Boom. Thank you. That was nice. That was a nice shot. Come and get me then. drink break. Good old Dr. Pepper. Right, let me... wait, snake? Snake? Was there a snake? No, nothing else for me here. What about in here? Take the chicken egg, and I'll protect it with my life. Right. See, I can tell with this game, I get lost playing, unlike Life is Strange 2, because I literally, well, you know when you're watching, I literally hour and a half, done, stop, leave. While this, I'm nearly 2 hours in, and it doesn't feel like, it feels like I've only been playing for an hour. Right. No, that way is the last way. And yeah. Big fish. I have. I think if I remember correctly, it probably easily took me about 4 hours to get to this point. I love how they dump one, and then the one they burnt to a crisp on a steak. Like they have no consistency. But, big fish monster. See, it didn't look that big from that distance. The way that shot looked. It looked tiny. But yes, now I'm gonna have to ride a boat. Get knocked off the boat, swim back to the boat, and fire harpoons at it. And then cut a knife off. Spoilers, but... oh well. At least I know what's coming for me. Come on. I love how the only health thing I have that I can use is egg. At the moment. Ooh. Don't think I've ever got that before. Maybe we can burn that way. No, okay. Save point, I think. Yes. No, wrong button again. Okay. Egg. Okay, for curiosity's sake, I might have to look, see how long my gameplay is on the Wii. Because I am playing through it again. I've completed it before and I am playing through it again on the Wii. Not anymore, after playing on this. But, yeah, I'm curious to see how far I got and how long it took. Anything else? Oh, what? There's something I missed over there. Huh. I didn't even know. Oh, that's it, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be really annoying and I'm gonna run all the way back and get that because. Now I have the patience and the know how to actually get everything. I'm gonna do it. Wait, how much have I missed though? Part, like before this, because this is all the same map. Okay, got everything there. Oh, what? I've missed something. But at least I know I'm gonna go back there because of the locked door there. Oh yeah, I remember now. You need Ashley to go through that. So yeah, I think. Oh, two things. Oh, one thing there. Okay, feel less bad about that now. But at least I can go back there. I'm pretty sure. Cool. Okay, I need to remember to look at the map and make sure I get everything. Wait, so where was this? I love how he runs with the gun in his hand like this. Wrong button again. Okay, so it's further down, first thing on the left. Yeah, exactly. That's one thing that I sort of didn't take it to advantage on my first playthrough was that it literally has everything on the map. Like, you don't... I mean, obviously I brought the treasure map. But... I did before, and I never actually sort of did anything with it. I was like, oh, whatever, I can't be bothered to get that. See, look, I'm getting all these things that I honestly don't remember shooting any bird's nests, which is probably where I missed the rest of them before. But yeah, at least I'm doing it now, and I know what I've missed. And thankfully the other bit that I said I missed out on, I can go get back and get, hopefully. But yes. Right, let's save again, and then kill this fish. Which I don't even know if I kill it or not. I think I just wound it to get away. It's a lot smaller than I remember. This lake is like... But I think it could have just been because of... what it's on, they might have done something to it. With like the fog and all of that. At least I think this is the remastered version. In remastered, it literally means make sure it makes it HD. Now that's big. That's it, it grabs hold of it and eats it. Okay, it doesn't eat it. Crack him. Just nearly. Oh gosh. Cthulhu, yeah. Okay, I need to remember when I do and don't need to throw something. come on, I hit it in its face. I'm so far behind. Let me have my first aid spray. Well, that and an egg. See, I thought I hit it. I hit it directly. Is it gonna let me hit it this time, though? It does, but I still get hit. It's annoying. Let me have another egg. Okay, that failed miserably. How did they not, like, whiplash me? I mean, it's bleeding. See, that's the chance to throw it, but you don't get enough time to actually aim it. Oh, come on. So maybe I don't have to throw it as soon as I can, maybe I just need to throw it when it's at a good distance away. Oh god, I should have driven away from that. That's the most exercise I've done today. Button mashing. Actually aches my hand, arm, weirdly enough. Come on! Okay, so I do need to actually drive up away. No, 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 no. So maybe I've not got enough experience to actually deal with this properly, because I don't think I've ever successfully quickly killed this thing. Oh wow, okay. I mean, I have killed it, but not without losing a ton of health, like I did then. Button mesh time again. Imagine having that weight ripping your leg off. Right, not nice. Wow, I skipped a lot. Nice. See, like, those were all the ones back in the village, but I could just couldn't. I couldn't. I had no ammo. Which is annoying. Oh no, that's right. No, he didn't die. He just, well, we don't know yet, but he was just coughing up blood and kind of passed out. But it will tell you now what's happened. So yeah, I think the virus is slowly getting to him, but at least it's a slow one rather than a quick attack.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
My health is not good. Please be health. If you're able to get it. Okay. I think that's the guy we bumped into or got tied up together with. I have no health at all. Great. Okay, let's save. I don't think I've ever done this good or badly at this game. Like, though I'm really whizzing through it. Wait, how many saves did that say? Oh. Okay, I've read 49. I'm like, what? No. Alright. So what I'm gonna do is get on the boat, go to the merchant, and, what's it? Hopefully get some, first aid spray. Right, so Sed mentioned about something hidden in the falls. Okay, so it's the far right, where the thing that isn't hidden is. Help me, I'm dying. That's okay, not dying so much now. That's for the tiara, wasn't it? Or something? What was it? mask. No, it's for the mask, I think. Yeah. So let me examine this. I think that is sold as it is, I believe. Can't remember, but I think there is a pipe later on, but I think that's a puzzle for a locked door rather than a anything amazing. Hey, oh, thank you. I hope your life goes okay. Oh, if you're still on now and listening, I'll be finishing off soon. Anyway, so I'll come look for
got
you.
Some rare things on sale. What are you selling?
I know I have. Right, let's start selling.
Ah, thank you. Ah, is that all? Thank you.
Nice.
What are you buying?
What are you selling?
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Right, Punisher. Why can't I do that? Right, firing speed.
What are you buying?
Okay, so I can't do that anymore. Shotgun, rifle, TMP.
What are you buying?
I mean, I might as well just,
Not enough cash, stranger.
What? Okay, I can do that. But I might as well keep the, the money, for now at least. Let's reload some of these up. Okay, I've got nothing for that, okay. Is there anything hidden here? No. But that's where I need to go. Okay, so. Where I was before. Cool. One thing I've always been curious about with this is you can do that, but you can't pick them up. Oh, maybe it's on the boat. Ah, okay. Oh man. Yeah, at least I have a bass with me. Is it a bass? It is. A sea bass? More like a C plus. So I think that was an Animal Crossing joke. I was trying to do that. Right, save. Do I s- Okay, I'll save. I'll save, then go through. And then, yeah. Next save point, I'll be leaving it for today. I'll be more than happy to carry on playing this, but I wanna give myself a decent time to do stuff. Before I go to sleep, and I am streaming this again tomorrow, so maybe, depending on when I'll have lunch or dinner, hopefully I can do it for a nice while. Oh, I remember this. The splurgy head people. Tentacle head. I forget that they start getting like gold bars and stuff. But yeah, that's why you go from not headshotting to not headshotting, because it's a little risky. Wrong button again. Okay, so good stuff. Not until I get down there. Good to know. Actually, while I'm up here, can I snipe down there? I might get... Oh, there's no point, because I haven't got any... How did he already die? Like, I shot him only a couple of times. Anything up here? Not in particular. Wrong button again. Let me grab this before it disappears or something. Jump down, run around. Nice, more barrels, okay. Okay, not good. Nothing in there. Up I go. Yes. Now all the enemies are going to come in. Okay, maybe I need to do something first. There you go. Okay, time for... Nice. See, that was a good idea of mine. I was like, if they're going to try and jump over, if I do that, then they're just going to fall off. Downside is I don't get to pick up anything that they drop. Wrong button again. Okay, cool. So I'm good. But where does that... Oh, that leads probably like down somewhere or something. Ah, that's it. This is what I need for the church.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am. Bats. Bats. Oh no. No, I didn't kill the bat. No. Sorry. Kill me. Kill me, bats. I don't deserve to live. Wrong button again. There you go. Right. Cool. Let's get on to the break of dawn. Okay, back to merchant. Yep.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
I'm selling a ring.
Ah, thank
Wait,
you.
What was that one that's cost? Whoa, that's a lot of money.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
I kind of want to buy that.
What are you buying?
Shotgun, rifle, TMP, okay.
What are you buying? Is that all, stranger?
No, shotgun,
not
I'll do.
Cash,
oh, what?
Stranger.
Okay, I'll do that.
Thank you.
Save. Right, okay, I think here's a good place to leave it. Wait, how do I get the actual menu up? Controller setup. Oh, okay, there. Oh, wait, no. I'm glad too. No, it's alright. What did you miss? Well, I mean, if you miss it, you don't know what you missed. But do you know where I was when you came back? Because I might be able to fill it in for you. Though I don't think much has happened too much in terms of story. Ah, okay. At least it's not bits and bobs. At least it's bit. Excuse me. At least it's just bits and bobs and not like big clumps. But yeah, I think story wise, Oh no, that's fine. It's no worries. Thankfully, this one isn't too puzzle involved until past where I am now. Thankfully, but no, that's no worries at all. I'm just glad you were able to watch it still. But yeah, story-wise, I think all that's happened so far is cops we were with got killed. We got injected with something, found someone who was kidnapped with us, saw a giant fish, and ready to go back to the church. And yes, I know five viewers. I was part of me was like, well, for five viewers, how? I was confused. but glad, very glad. And it was nice to have that viewers. But nice to have you here as always. But yeah. It's confusing though, because it says that you click on the little users in chat, and on here it says there's six people. There's six people in the chat, but there's only three viewers, which doesn't make sense. Because yeah, it has my friend's account, both of your accounts, and two bots, I think. Okay, now I've got five viewers again. Yeah, giant fish. That was a pain. I was half guessing, thinking that I would die with that. Because before it was just... It is quite hard to hit it. Yes, hopefully. Yeah, I had a look the other day and it's like... It has to be three average viewers over the span of 30 days. And I was like, I wonder how many days of me not streaming actually helps it. And then I worked out, like, if I didn't stream for a week, it would go up to 0.7, I think. But no, hopefully, if Twitch doesn't bug out like it did last time, hopefully it's a nice round three. That's all I'm hoping for, a round three, because then at least it's the high end. Yeah, at least it's not stuck on one, very true. But yes, I'm going to leave it here for now, and good timing as well, because the laptop I'm viewing the chat on is dying. It's literally flashing at me saying, I will turn off. But yeah, I'll be streaming again tomorrow. And yes, hope you have a good night, and I'll see you soon. Goodbye.